In this video, you will learn how to create graphical models based on repository content. Click on Find to open the Explorer. Switch to Model Catalog to create a new model. Find the folder you wish to create your model in. Right-click on it, then select Create Model. First, give your model a name. Then, switch back to the Object Catalog. Use the search to quickly find what you're looking for. Next, you can easily drag the desired objects to the drawing area. To let AdoIT align your objects, select them, right-click on the selection, point to align and then choose your preferred alignment option. Create a new object using Smart Hover by clicking on the element you want to link it to. Then, select the type of relation that should connect both objects. Following that, assign an appropriate name to the object you've just created. If you're wondering where your new object went in the object catalog, don't worry. Just right-click it and choose Show in Explorer. If you want, you can grab your object and simply move it to another folder using drag and drop. Don't forget to save your changes. Have a look at the AdoIT online help for more information.